Hey guys, today we are going to try out Rogue Legacy, which is a roguelike, which is mostly obvious, but which is very good because there is all the legacy thing, which is a little new. So when you die, you are going to your next life is going to be your son or your grandson. So all right, let's go. Ah, look at this. That is changing. So here we go. So I'm probably going to die quickly. What is that? Self teleport. I don't have any for now. But bus locations. Alright. Let's go. So view map anytime. Right, so here is a map. What is that? That's one of my father, the king. Save him to the adventure. That's the castle Amson. Alright. Alright. There won't be any embarrassment because I think only death awaits. Alright. Alright, so to be more careful with that. Crap. Ah, I didn't. Thought he would be doing that. Get out. Holy crap. Techno damage. Not going to be easy. So I just go that way. No, I can't. So ah, crap. Okay. So it's down. Ah, crap. I need to go back there. I'm dead. I've got 2 points of life. I have the knife. Nice. And I'm dead. Alright, it was quick. So let's see this legacy system. Alright, choose the. So, who do I choose? Barbarian. So, energy, you move faster. And Chakram. Seems to be good. So, Knight. Pretty good at everything. I don't like. No. Do not sense pain. I got Chakram 2. And the last one is a knave. Risky hero of stat but can learn devastating critical hit. Alright. Swapped. And no peripheral vision. I don't know, this one seems to be fun, but I think the two other are probably better. I'm going to try this one because I want to see the the trait, which is not good. Alright. Downward. Okay. Except I don't have enough money, I think. Nah, I don't. Alright. Let's go. Alright. How much? 40. Shit, then. All my gold. So for now, I don't see the. good if we kill here. Alright, I'm going to go left first. Alright. Lots of gold. Still, I would like to get something to eat. What is that? Not two. Of child and not my father's ferret. That's done. Me with nothing. Crap. Right. So, what's this thing which is locked? Ah, right, the chest is unlocked. Maybe. More gold, never enough. So how do I do that? If I jump in to get it, crap. Okay, I'm going to go. Oh, it was not a good idea. I'm so dead around here. Crap. All right, let's do it again. Better, but not yet good. So, next one. So, what's wrong with them? Pretty good at everything. He's colorblind and vertigo. Gigantism, IBS. Alright, I'm going to take this one, I just want to see how big it is. Alright, let's do that. That's messy. Well, turning your aura into a veritably virtuous, violent vaporizer. Crap, it's good. Alright, let's go. Can I buy something else? Because maybe more else would be something good. Alright. Can I spend some more? Nah, it's too much for me. Paladin, Ferocious Farfan Fighter. Alright, I can do that. Ah, no, I can't. Like 10. So, how do you say, man? Alright, I need to find his blueprint. Ah, crap, his blueprint. The most amazing equipment ever. Alright, I'm going to do that. The price, of course. More money. Lots more money. Yeah, I can do that now. Alright, let's go back to the manor. Going to steal all my money again. Yes, it is. Right, let's go back. I like how his bird moves. How is this thing? Ah, crap. Anyways. Strong. I should have just wait for the right opportunity to fight him. I thought it was as weak as the other. Entry number 3, I didn't read it yet. Yeah, pay my due and enter the castle proper. all that I own as payment. Alright. Nothing. Alright. Ah, I thought it was just there is. I'm recovered. Nice. Ah, crap. Stupid. You really need to be careful. I don't know why I wasn't. Where was I? Crap, I just missed again. Okay, who's next? Knave, the mage. Blade wall. Wow, just got some seed. But I've already done gigantism. I'm going to try this one. With 40 I can do anything. Which is so little. Ouch, weak. Stop it! I like the... Look at this thing that absorbs the screen. That's all you got. Do you even lift? Ouch. I like this. Tickled. Alright. Ah, crap. Take my money. Let's go. Alright. So, boom. Can I get upstairs? Yes, I can. Holy crap. Lots of beasts around. Ah, crap, I didn't see it. Shit. Avoid. Ah, crap. The bike. Okay, I'm going to take the bike finally. Ah, crap. And it hurts. Have enough mana. The gold coin. So, what do I do now? Crap. I'm not dead, but I will soon. I just hit him and just. Because they're shooting a lot. What do I do there? Crap, I can't do that. So, what's better, I think. So, which one is the next one? I'd like to see someone with colorblind or something like that. What is that? Hypergonadism. You have trouble reading things. Panel. Great. Like the way it did that. So, what do I need? Your knight to paladin first. For I'm going to dig that, I think. Great. Alright, nice. Equip up. Better on heavier armor. I'm going to keep that, I think. Yes. Turning dummy. It's out so much. So I got 60, so I can buy nothing. Alright, take my money. Crap, I've been. Alright, it's good. Except I've been spending some mana, I think. Maybe not. Don't have any. Oh, I know that. Alright. Any coin in here? Alright, some. Didn't see that. Okay, I need to go to the table. Is it reacting to my input or not? Yes. It is. Ah, no, it's not the same. So where am I going to go then? Need to run. Want to come. Alright, I'm not going to stay. Come back. Crap, come on. So, what is the right rhythm? Nice. Right. All right. So, ah, crap. Holy crap! I was lucky on that one. Thing before it killed me. Nice, some life. You really need to be careful with your jump, because they are very precise. Do exactly the jump you want, but you need to be careful not to do shit with this. Crap, as I've done right now. I don't like this place. He died last time. Ah, crap. Nice, some life. So what is that? Crap. And I'm dead. Nice. So it's pretty addictive. What was that? I think I saw something. So CD. What is that? She can freak you out. I like this guy. I'm going to take Sir Teddy, the mage. I hope we won't meet chicken. So mana up. Plus 10. Why would I do? Maybe I'm going to buy something from the smith. Can be useful. I got, I think, more than enough. Maybe not more than enough, but enough. crap, not here. Yes, I can do that here. Anything. So, white plus 10, magic plus 5, and here. Health plus 20, mana plus 5. I think it's better. But I just need 30 more. Crap. So, I'm going to get the elm. Cheaper, but it's very good. Alright, so let's go. Here we go. It's very addictive. You want to go for the... Where is it? It's a chicken. Crap. Okay, I guess I get the thing now. Eat me, though. Crap. Alright, it's not royal. Crap, another chicken. So, where to? Okay, he's down. Okay, he's a fried chicken, but there isn't a lot of them. So, we can just recover lots of life. Alright, leave me alone, this is not what I want. I'm going to search here. What is this blue thing? I'm at the beginning again? Alright, so maybe. Alright, let's go upstairs. So there is a lot of bone falling here. It's a boss. Crap, I didn't know about this one. Come on. Ah, crap. I forgot it was just going through the floor. Go again. So, two left hand, you can't cast spell properly. Alright, your villain with your issue. Risky hero. All of them are knave, so I'm going to take the better one, maybe. Let's take this one. Throw a giant axe in an arc. What? So how much? Going to get some more. Yes, some more mana. Okay. Sometimes it's life. Okay, don't know exactly what he's going to get. But he. No money for you today. Let's go. Let's see what I'm going to get. Crap. All right, so let's go. Holy crap. Holy crap, I'm lucky here. Not have money. Already that much? Crap. I got a Neville painting rolling around. Doombass. Come back, Doombass. Is that another one or not? Maybe not. No. So, what is this place? Holy crap! Nah, I don't want to go there. I want to go there. My life is not so good. Crap, crap, crap. So it's not pleasant here. And I've got nothing from my. So I'm already almost dead. Crap, crap, I'm dead now. So no more suspense. No more thrill. I'm dead, but I've been getting so much money right there. Which one? You're reimbursing with extreme clarity, which is very, very good, but nostalgic. I love all this trait. Very flexible. So let's go for the one which is nostalgic. They will remember where was treasure. Okay, but not a need for now. So I think I'm going to get some more weapon, good weapon, if I can. Don't want to lose all this money. Maybe I'm going to spend some. You know what? Yes, maybe in there. Alright. I've got two more. Nice. Alright, Enchant Trace. And what is object? Gain the power to lock down the castle. Now I'm going to keep it because I need 50 to get the weapon, I think. Oh. So, it is what it is. What is not nostalgic? And a new sword, alright. Got 50, but 50 is not much. Next one is 200. Now we got. I like the way it looks. Look like an old TV. Plus, it's quite different from what you got usually. Crap, what is this place about? Ah, crap, just kill him.
Holy.
Can go upstairs or something. I can. Alright. And there is a chest. Nice.
Holy crap! Give me my coin.
Is there some more? Yes, there is. And we got a lot of money then to spend on the next run. It's nice. I like the way you can just improve your character waiting for the next run to be better. Will you please come back? Crap. I think I'm going to kill the eye because they're just giving me a headache. Crap. Come on. I'm surprised that I'm not dead yet. Okay, come on. Come here. Crap. You were not able to do that last time. Okay, I've decided that I'm not going to go. If there is a better pass, I'm not going to go any other way. One more. Come on, come on. Crap. And down. I should have kept this thing for later, but let's go that way. Holy crap. Spend all my mana, but it was definitely worth it. Crap, I can't go there. I think I can't. No, there's no way I can go there. Holy crap. Ah, shouldn't have done that. Guard box 2000, it was not. Regular guard box. How much do I have now? Ah. So, fair to go. Yes, trouble to remember where we are. Alright, so. It's a bald and beautiful. All these threats are great. You can't see in 3D. Ah, it should be interesting. I think this one is not going to get a map. But I'd like to try the vertigo thing. I think I got more vertigo than stereo blind, so I'm going to get the stereo blind. Alright, let's go. So I've got a fair amount of money, so I'm going to get something else. I'm going to get this one, and I'm going to get the other one, the ancient dress. So we can lock castle down and prevent it from changing. like the layout of a castle, like a down. Alright. So what's the new thing? Attack up. Upgrade Barbarian. Nice. Not cheap, but nice. And Dungeon Tress, alright. Magic and Rule. Run on power. Upgrade Mage and Magic Damage up. Nice one too. I think I need a cheap thing to just spend my 90. I don't have anything which is cheap here. I'm going to lose a lot of money. Ah, crap. Anyway. Let's go for the Squire Lambs. 200. Alright. I got something else to spend, so I'm going to talk to our Royal Elf a moment. Help. It's all my knowledge, alright. With it does when I suck at my job. Alright, so she's a national trust, but she's not really good right now. Thank you. So what's new? Sprint run. Party dash. Nice. So we get new power doing that. Jump in there, multiple run stack. Allow for multiple jump. That's what I need to get the chest I didn't take. So what else? Nothing for now, but I will. It's a shame I don't have enough money. So what's wrong with him? Greeting boys. Crazy. It seems so. Alright. Nah. Not for now. If I had the same luck as last time where I got plenty of money, I would, but this last run was not that good. Ah, look at that. That's why I know. Not in 3D. It's still a little bird hopping. Crap! Okay, need not to jump when they are doing that. Okay, crap. Alright, I need to get the gold before I die. Crap! I feel like a chicken. So Charles has been slain. Shame. So what is X? It's my last hero dead. Okay, I'd like to get some more. Yeah, sighted. Nice. Oh, nice, but always blurry. Dementia, you're insane. Don't know what is changing, but I'm going to get for the nearsighted to see the effect. I got 200. I'm going to keep the 200, I think. Alright, I'm going to keep it. Alright, it's really blurry. So I need... what do I need? I need the dash or... the jump. I think the jump will be more useful. If I fall on a chest I can't reach. Alright, going to be useful. I like it. Simple, but I think it's fun. Okay, the boss is down. I'm going to do that. Maybe get something interesting. Crap. Holy shit. Stop that. Crap! That was a shitty run. Okay guys, I need to do better. You're so heavy and me, can you not draft him? OCD. To get the draft. Got 10. Isn't that cheaty? Solid. Okay, they got no money for you, sorry. Right, let's go, let's try to be a little better than I was last run. Wow, 100 gold. Nice. I got that each time I begin, this would be good. Come on. Ah. Crap. Could you please just go back? So close and so far at the same time. Just discuss interesting that I've got a double double jump. Oh crap. This time it didn't help. Dwarf, but he's very agile. Crap. All right, I don't know what I'm going to meet here. The painting was not. Yes, a chest. Nice. Okay, let's get the painting maybe. Come back to me. Crap. Twenty. Crap. I don't have any more mana. Ah, back. What is that? Again, just... Ah! The dwarf passage, I think. Nice. Free chest objective. So, how do I do that? Pretty sure I'm not going to get the chest here. Ah, crap. Alright, so I don't know why I came here because I'm pretty much fucked here. How do I do that? Ah, stupid. Anyway. Got a lot of money to use. So, Charlotte. Caprolalia. Ectomorph. 8 memory. Stereoblind, we already saw that. So, is she going to swear a lot? Let's try that. Everything away. Alright, let's take that. What is that? Shinobi. Nice. Still, I don't have enough money. I'm pretty sure I didn't store get enough money to buy anything in the at the merchant. Let's check that, but nothing. Alright, and the second one. How much is the dash? Too high for me. Anything else? Nah, nothing. I'm going to fix the... need to take the same one because... only fix the present of gold. Why not? Alright. Try that. So, he's just taking the gold I'm going to gain. Alright, so I'm going to wait for these to come to me. Come on, trade. Get 6 gold then. I didn't go that way. Ah! Crap, the chests are not coming back, so I did that for nothing, I think. I'm going to go upstairs. Where is it? Crap. Ah, it's where she's swearing. Okay, another chest. What's in here?
almost missed that one. What is that? Blueprint. Chest plate. Yes, nice. I'm not going to miss me. There it is. In fact, your hero is becoming stronger and stronger with your upgrade, so it's easier and easier. Crap. Let's be careful because I don't want to rush thing. Alright. I'm going to die if I keep going that way. Crap. Need to keep cool. Destroy almost everything. Holy crap! Nice. Plus, I've got something new. Nice. Boss location. There's the boss behind. I'm going to. Maybe I should just go in and check. Alright, I'm going to do that. What is that? It's big. It's a gatekeeper. Holy crap. Sorry to say that, but I'm probably going to die. Crap. Back in air type. Oh crap, I almost forgot about that one. Alright, I'm almost dead. Ah crap. It's not that difficult, I think. It's probably an easy one. So guys, I think it's a good preview. you've been able to see a lot of threats, and there is a lot more to discover in the game. I don't want to spoil too much. Maybe I will do some playthrough because it's a really good game, I like it. Anyway, see you.